This is EKG number 17 of an 87-year-old male hospitalized with chest tightness and dyspnea. The EKG shows a regular rhythm with a rate of approximately 61 beats per minute. There is no axis deviation. However, looking at lead 2, we see that the PR interval is greater than 0.2 seconds or one big box. This elongation of PR interval indicates first degree AV block. Additionally, looking at leads V1, V2, and V3, we see an RSR prime pattern, which indicates a right bundle branch block. On lead 3, we see prominent Q waves, indicating myocardial injury.